literally, I was leaving the coffee shop and I saw him crossing the street, could barely walk. The coffee shop is right there. And I like literally pulled in so that I can say hi to this guy. I don't know, I think he's lost, you guys. And I'm trying to keep it cool because I get very emotional with situations like this. So I got him some water. This is like someone's random car. Hopefully they don't come out and tell me anything. I got him a cinnamon roll right here, which he devoured. You can tell it's definitely an older golden retriever. He does have a collar on, but no info. I've already tried to check plenty of times. Boy, come here. Come here. Boy, come here. Hey, come here. Come here, boy. Oh my goodness. You guys, what do I do? Do I take him home? Sit down. Sit down, boy. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Oh my goodness. Come on, you gotta drink some water. You gotta drink some water. Oh, good boy. Good boy. Oh my goodness. You gotta drink water. Here you go. Good boy. Oh my goodness. You guys, what do I do? I don't know what to do. Should I just take him with me? I don't know what we're gonna do, but we're gonna figure something out. We're gonna figure something out. I'm really trying my best not to get emotional. Like, if you guys just knew like how bad I wanna cry right now, because I don't wanna leave him out here. I am trying to just stay positive. It's okay, we're gonna figure it out. Hopefully someone on Facebook recognizes him. Like I said, he does have a collar, so he's someone's dog. Earlier I was actually telling him like, show me where you live, show me where you live, like I'll just follow you. But of course he's not gonna tell me. Oh my goodness, you guys, look, he laid down. Are you tired? Do you need more water? Boy, what are we gonna do? My goodness, what are we gonna do? Okay, we gotta think real quick. Think. Maybe I can call a rescue. Let me actually look on my phone and get some contacts and see if I can maybe find a rescue, like a golden retriever rescue. And I mean, I'm getting a lot of responses on Facebook. You stay right there. Okay, Babash? You stay right there, okay? You stay right there. You stay right there, boy. You stay right there. Oh my goodness, why are you so wet? I was able to get in touch with a few rescues on Facebook. They have been asking me like exactly where he's at. And yeah, I have been out here for quite some time, you guys. Like, I had so much to do today. I had everything planned. I have tons of shit to get done today. And I have to go to my old place so that I can take some photos of the things that I am going to sell and get rid of. And it's okay, I'm not complaining. Like, I love dogs, and you guys know I've been through a loss myself. So I just keep thinking to myself, like, what if this was Penny? I would want someone to help her. I would want someone to be there for her, or to try to, you know, help her and get her out of the streets. We're back to the old apartment. I came back because I needed to take some photos of what I am selling, and I forgot that I had clothes in the dryer, you guys. Like, literally half of my work clothes was in the dryer. No wonder I couldn't find my work clothes last week. I was like, I'm missing a lot of work clothes. Yeah. Go figure, because they were here. I didn't realize that I left this much stuff. Let me show you guys what I left in the old place. So I literally have to take this for sure. I don't know how I'm gonna have time to take it today or what, but I need to take that. My dining table, need to take photos of this. My lamp, need to take photos of that. This is Storm's bowl thing. I don't know why I didn't take this. I probably will. I have Storm's old cage. Yeah, I'm probably gonna take this guy too. I think this is a large, or is that a medium? I think that's a large, not sure. I also have my TV console right here, my old one, which I'm gonna sell. I have to take a photo of it because I'm gonna get rid of it. And then as far as this one, this is the dresser that I'm gonna sell, this guy. And then I do have some curtains up there. I don't even know why I didn't take them down. It's kind of like bittersweet to see my empty apartment since I've been here for so long, you guys. Literally, I created almost every single memory in here, and it's pretty emotional. You guys, I don't know where to put my freaking clothes. I didn't bring a bag or anything. I'm probably gonna use that basket up here. I think that'll be good. I'll use it. Oh shit. Ooh. Okay, hold on, you guys. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, you guys. I don't think this fits. I'm just gonna have to take it to my car like this, and then we'll figure something out. So I'm just gonna get the hell out of here. I already finished taking photos of what I needed to take photos of. All right, guys, so I actually just got home. I got off work, went to go get dinner. I had a poke tonight, which has been my favorite. I have been eating poke like every freaking day, honestly. I really didn't even finish what I had to do last night, so I obviously didn't finish vlogging. But we're back at it today. I am actually tired. I have you guys in this weird tripod situation, so that's why I'm like bending over and it's actually hurting my back. But I really quickly want to show you guys what I got. I have been slowly getting back into accepting like PR packages because I honestly stopped for the longest time. I kind of was debating. I've talked about this on my channel before. I kind of was like iffy about accepting PR, and I'm not that type of person to, you know, accept PR and like hoard stuff and like collect stuff that I know personally I don't need. Like, I'm just not like that. Like, someone else can, you know, make use of it. I'm gonna get back into the rhythm of things, and I kind of wanted to work with companies and actually collaborate with companies that I personally enjoy and actually receive products that I know I'm gonna use and that I enjoy and that I know I'm gonna possibly like. Of course, I don't know if I'm gonna like a product until I actually receive it. But anyway, long story short, I just wanted to tell you guys that I'm back accepting PR, and I got something in the mail that I wanna share. It's not sponsored, okay? It's not sponsored. I just got this in the mail. And it's actually something, like I said, I'm gonna get PR that I'm gonna actually use. And I was on the hunt for a new tripod. So I got this little cool gadget right here. It's like obviously a phone tripod. You can put your phone in here. Hello, hello, hello. And it comes with a little remote. I'm actually using the box that it came in for recording purposes. I don't know what it's called. I ripped the name of it. I'm trying to see what the name of the tripod is. Oh my god, what is the name? Honestly, I don't know. I'll tell you guys later. I'll just link it down below. But you can put your phone in here, but we're not going to use that for that. Okay, the whole purpose is to put our camera there. The only thing is that I wish it was longer. I love it because it's very flexible. Very flexible, like 360 kind of flexible. Oh, that's actually really nice. And I already have like a wide lens, so it makes it even better. But this is the box that it comes with. It is actually Go Photo. Well, it's this guy right here, Go Photo. And let me update you guys on the moving and how that's coming along, because that's really the only reason why we're here, right? I don't know if I told you guys that I was able to kind of finish my closet. I'm not gonna show you guys that right now because it is still a mess and I'm still trying to figure out how I am going to set it up, because I wanna do like a custom closet space. So that's not gonna be done till like, It's gonna be a while. Update, I still have not even gotten my dining table. I think I'm gonna get that tomorrow or the next day, because I honestly feel like I need my brother. I'm gonna need like a truck, because I know it's not gonna fit in my car. Still haven't figured out what TV console I wanna get. I'm still indecisive when it comes to that. And by the way, I look a mess. I've been like breaking out, you guys.
Like, I don't know. I'm like looking at myself, but I've been breaking out. I think I've just been scratched. Okay, I have been scratched.
And then this is actually the last box when it comes to the bathroom stuff. And most of it is just like, yeah, it's just like skincare that I wanted to keep. I had to throw almost everything away in that bathroom closet, if you guys remember. But yeah, this stuff is basically just items that I had to stock up on, like I had conditioner here. Okay, well, just like random stuff. I don't even tan anymore, which I have to because I literally look like a ghost. I have like all of these tanning sprays, lotions, and everything. Ask me how many times I have used these. Probably like twice. But I really need to get back to doing that because I have no color. I have like minimal space when it comes to this. It's still not organized, so please don't get scared. I have like more towels than anything else. I'm gonna have to get rid of all that. So that's not organized. I just threw stuff in there. This little guy right here just has my everyday makeup stuff, which I need to move a couple of things in my vanity. I'm gonna show you guys how I organize that in a little bit. Here is just like all of my hair products. You guys know I'm very minimal when it comes to my hair. I don't do much to it. And then here, I just have random stuff, you know. And then here is my hair tools. Again, I don't know why I have this if I don't do anything to my hair. So I really need to think about that because I think I can probably put that somewhere else. I need to figure this little bathroom counter space out because it's actually giving me like major anxiety. Gonna kind of show you guys what I did. I literally had to throw away a lot of stuff, you guys, but it's fine. Like, I really don't need, I just have enough. Look at my bathroom counter now. It literally is cleared and it looks so much better. I had two baskets. I'm pretty sure you guys saw me kind of getting those together. I put everything in the baskets. I feel like it would save me a lot of room and it will be kind of organized a little bit better. So I put all of my cleaning supplies in one basket, and in the other basket, you can't see, but it's all of my stocked up type of like shampoos, body washes, and all of that. So I put that in the other basket. I had some space in the middle. So I put Storm's shampoos. They fit perfectly in the middle. Look at that. Perfectly. Then I put some hand towels there because I do need some hand towels and a couple of rags to clean the bathroom. And then I fit these black ones that I just got as well to kind of stock up on those. So they fit perfectly in the middle of the two baskets. And then I kind of, I am out of breath, girl. And then I just put the toilet paper. I put some here. I put some there. I put my most used products here, which is lotion, my, what is this? Face wash, my mouthwash. This I'm going to use shortly. And then I just have some extra loofahs there. So of course, I'm going to see if I can maybe put like a shelving unit in here. But for right now, this is just going to have to do. I was just tired of that box sitting there for the longest time. And then here, this space right here, the very odd space, I think I'm going to put like a little, kind of like a mini dresser, I guess. I can kind of put stuff on top of it, like decorations. And then in the drawers, I can put extra towels. I can put like skincare. I can put, you know, like just stock up on a lot of things that I need. I am so tired. Like, I think I'm beat for the day. Like, it's already probably like 10:30. I still haven't even walked Storm, you guys. I need to walk Storm and I need to get some laundry together before I go to sleep. But honestly, I feel like this is it for today's vlog. I gotta go. I love you guys and I will see you all in the next moving vlog.